Hi Blender fans and welcome to Blender TC. In today's tutorial I'm going to remember or to cast my mind back to when I first started modelling. One of the first things I made was an egg. This really shows off well how subdivision works, so let's begin. So what we're going to do is we're going to just keep the cube, and what we're going to do is add a modifier to this cube. So we hit the spanner or wrench here with a left click, and we add a modifier, and the modifier we're going to add is the subdivision surface modifier. And what we're going to do is crank this up to 3, 1, 2, 3. Be careful with this, because if you crank it up too high you will crash your machine, depending how complicated your model is. And the next thing I'm going to do is actually select the actual now sphere and right click and just shade smooth this circle. So now we've actually got ourselves a ball from a cube, but we don't want to just leave it there. So what we do is actually select the top edge like that, and G and Z, just take it up slightly, and I'm just going to hit the S key to scale it down, and voila, we've created our first egg. Thank you for joining me on Blender TC. Please subscribe to my channel. This is a quick and easy tutorial showing you how you can actually use subdivisions to make an egg.